Alright, let's see if I can't catch a trout. Just missed one. Had an active striker. Shoot this here for a different camera angle. Looks like I'm gonna be fishing down river since it's kind of shallow. When you cast upstream and it's shallow, it kind of just lure sinks too fast. Got him. Alright, nice one. It's a skinny one. I'm gonna let that guy go. He's super skinny. Thanks for the fight, buddy. Out my forceps and release you. I think I'm going to come back here on my lunch break. Come back on my lunch break with my fly rod. It's just my 15-minute break right now. I only got time for a couple of casts, so just kind of seeing if there's anything in here with the cast master. Obviously, there's tons of trout in here. All right. That's about it for my break. Boy, it is windy. One more cast, one more. It. All right, I'll come back for a lunch break. All right, here we are at the lake. Let's see what I can do. different spot. Alright, this little spot here looks promising. Let's see if I can get a little shroud out of here. Pretty shallow. I'll walk this way a little bit. Should have brought my fly rod. Left it on the van. Here. About it. Man, this stream is begging for a fly rod. I will try that next time I come up here for sure. About 80 degrees out. Pretty nice here. Up at the lake, it was super windy. All right, next time it's fly rod action.